You look like a douche. It looks like the torch is your cock, dude, the way you're holding it. Search that, yeah, search that. Just gotta keep an eye out, man. Like, grab what you can on the side.
Game killer.
But we have to stay away from zombies. Shit, I'm being hunted by one. Get away from
Let's turn around and go this way, then.
No, we're going down the road.
Are zombies not allowed to go on the road?
Zombies decay over time when they respawn for a long time, too, right? Like, this guy's getting...
Look out.
This guy's getting...
Behind you.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait.
Let's fuck this guy up.
There's another one coming up behind you now.
Hey, do you see that up in the sky?
Oh, I'm dead. Take all my shit.
You look like a
red.
You look like a cowboy with Down syndrome.
I am a cowboy with Down syndrome. This is kind of rude.
What?
If you place a block, you should be able to get rid of it pretty easily. That's just annoying. That's something you need to fix. This guy's probably blown away at how fast we're building. That's probably why he only gave us a potato.
Yeah, because we're probably going to be helping him later.
Well, we already got like a fucking house one day, and it's like, man.
Oh. You can... Press E to pick up the wood frame.
Oh my god. So I even wasted a wood frame there, too. Yeah. Oh, bud. Try a good knife.
Got anything to cook on it?
No. Actually, I'm starving.
There's some eggs there.
Oh, I got some cat food. Do you want some cat food? There's two cans.
I'm not a fucking prawn.
Well, dude, it's all we got. We can go out here. Got some cat food. That's all we got to eat, man.
I just can't. I'm at least gonna warm it up.
Oh my god, look how small this can is.
I'm gonna warm mine up a bit on the fire.
Oh my god, now I'm thirsty. And that didn't make me feel good. Oh, we only have moldy water left here.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna need one of those.
I'm pretty sure a grill can only grill like hunting meat. Like deer and shit like that. You got a pretty sweet hunting taste.
Once you become my friend, I'm Google YouTube, I'm gonna recommend a channel to you. It's this guy that goes out by himself in the northern Canada, and he just fucking like survives and shit. It's really cool.
Put that in your hand, right click it.
The hunting one?
Yeah.
Cool.
I'll tell you, if you ever see a bookshelf anywhere in a building, make sure you grab it. Books automatically go into your inventory, so as soon as you grab it, you'll never lose it. There's more cotton.
Apparently I have a broken bone.
Really?
That's what it says.
Well, that's not good. Yeah, your fucking pants look all fucked up too. It looks like you fell on your knees.
Well, I was fighting some zombies. Why do I have a can now? Fuck off.
Go away, can.
Holy shit. This isn't good. Now we're being hunted. Shoot him in the eye. Oh shit, I fell! Oh shit!
This is not going well. Oh, they're gonna fucking demo our shit. Oh my god, they're in!
Oh, he left the game. Oh my god. Oh my god, how the hell did they get up here? They just fucking commandeered a fucking fort. They tried to spawn near my bedroom. I'm like kind of outside now, on the other side of the creek, I guess.
Hey guys, I was going to like take a minute just to thank you all for all your support, everything you've been doing. It's been great. I love producing these videos for you guys, and it's great. I'm just a little bit concerned. I'm not giving you guys what you want to see, okay? So I would like you guys to post in the comment section, tell me what games you would like to see me playing. Anything, as long as it's a Steam based PC game, I will give her. You send me a request, I will at least give it a shot. I'll give you a review, I'll give you something, anything to try it out. But anyway guys, this is 7 Days to Die. This is a fairly new game, Alpha Steam released. It's just like DayZ basically, except it's a little more crafting content. More like a Minecraft mixed with a DayZ. It's actually a lot of fun. I have a lot of fun playing it with my friends. They had some bug issues in the past. They've done a great job at fixing it. The developers are amazing in this game, and they just keep coming with the hits. And I hope you guys like this video. If you like to see more, please give me a like. I'm probably not going to do any more 7 Days to Die unless I get at least like 10 likes on this video, because I've got a lot of other games on the go. I had some people asking about more CD keys for Space Engineers and the forest and stuff like that. Guys, it is coming. I will have another forest video coming out soon, which will also be a giveaway. And I will also be continuing the Space Engineer series. I hope to get a good, big, huge faction going with your guys' help. Have a big, huge team going on here. Maybe we can get some massive space battles going. But anyway, back to the 7 Days to Die, guys. Great game, big beta process. I hope you guys check it out. It's a Steam game. It's not all that expensive. It's worth every penny, I'd say that, but check it out. It's a lot of fun. I'll catch you guys later in the next video.
I can see inside you, the sickness is rising. Don't try to deny what you feel.
Will you give it to me?
It seems that all that was good has been.